Hi kids, good morning. How are you? Hope you all are well and healthy. So are you ready with your notebook and pencil? Because your time is here to teach you. So let's begin our day on a positive note. So for that, first we will do prayer, then exercise, and in last we will do study. So let's begin Mool Mantra, Ekamkar. But before starting Mool Mantra, we have to cover our head and then join our hands and then we will close our eyes. वाहेगुरु जी का खालसा, वाहेगुरु जी की फतेह। Now it's workout time and today we will do back turns.
In five, four, three, two, one, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Have you enjoyed this workout, babies? Yes? That's great. And now it's study time and first lecture is of EVS. And in EVS, today we will do one activity which is look and write related to chapter water animals. Okay? So for that, take out your EVS notebook and write date and day on top, and date is 22nd of October 2020. And day is Thursday. THURSDAY, Thursday. And then you have to write topic, which is look and write. LOOK, look. AND, and. WRITE, write. Look and write. Okay, and in this activity, children, first we have to recognize the pictures and then we will write the correct name in front of them. Okay, like first picture is of dolphin. Which picture is this? Dolphin. And what is the spelling of dolphin? D-O-L, dol. P-H-I-N, fin. D-O-L, door. P-H-I-N, fin. Dolphin. D-O-L, door. For. This is first sound, okay? Ina, in. Dolphin, okay? Next picture is of seal. Which animal is this? This is a seal. And what is the spelling of seal? S-E-A-L, seal. S-E-A-L. L, seal. S-E-A-L, seal. Okay. And next picture is a turtle. Which animal is this? Turtle. And what is the spelling of turtle? T U R T L E turtle. T U R T L E turtle. Now moving on to next picture, which is of shark. Which animal is this? This is a shark. And what is the spelling of shark? S H A R K shark. S H A R K shark. S H A R K shark. Okay. And next animal is starfish. Which animal is this? This is a starfish. And what is the spelling of starfish? S T A R star F I S H fish starfish. S T A R star F I S H fish starfish. S T A R star F I S H fish starfish. Okay. And last picture is of lobster. Which animal is this? This is a lobster. And what is the spelling of lobster? L O B S T E R lobster. L O B log S T E R lobster. L O B S T E R lobster. Okay, so children, this is your EBS work. And now moving on to second lecture, which is of maths. And in maths, today we will do forward counting from 251 to 300. Okay, so for that, take out your maths notebook and write date and day on top like this. After this, you have to write topic, which is forward counting from 251 to 300. Okay, and then you have to maintain your notebook like this. Okay, so let's start. 251 to 300 251 252 252 258 259. And which number comes after 259? 260. Okay, and next line, 261 262 263 264 260, 265, 266, 267, 268, 269, and 270. And which number comes after 270? 271. Okay. 271, 271, 272, 273, 274, 275, 276, 277, 278, 289, and 280. And next line is 281, 282, 283, 284, 285, 286, 287, 288, 289, and 290. And next line, 291, 292, 293, 294, 295, 296, 297, 298, 299, and which number comes after 229? 300. Okay, so children, this is your math work, and you have to learn and write forward counting by writing in your math notebook. Okay, bye. Take care. Stay home. Stay healthy.